We're here, Kaminski Boxing, Tolik, another day at the office. How are you feeling?
Feeling great.
Big fight this weekend in New York. Joe Smith, Artur Beterbiev.
Beterbiev.
19-0, 19 knockouts.
Yeah, Chechen, then Beterbiev gonna win Joe Smith.
20-0, 20 knockouts?
What 20?
He's 19-0, 19 knockouts. I'm saying,
it's gonna be knockout. Yeah, it's gonna be
knockout. What about Joe Smith power? Joe Smith can knock him out.
Knock him out.
He's been dropped before, Beterbiev.
Yeah, but not Beterbiev.
I think he's been dropped.
Oh, no? Not by Joe Smith.
No.
Oh.
Joe Smith could cry.
He got dropped last fight. What do you mean? Beterbiev got dropped last fight.
What was his name?
But this fight, Beterbiev.
Marcus Brown.
Mark Brown. So, Beterbiev gonna win the fight, and he's gonna fight most like.
Bivol or Canelo?
Canelo, I don't know. Canelo, Bivol.
Terence Crawford just put his pound for pound list, and he put Crawford 1, Inouye 2, Usyk 3, he put Spence 4, and Haney 5. Where's Canelo? Canelo's a pound for pound king, no?
Canelo lost Bivol.
Yeah, but he's still undisputed.
Yeah, he lost Bivol, he moved to 175, and now up to 175. I mean, Canelo, I don't know why they didn't put Canelo, but he lost, that's just because he took a loss.
Everybody loses, no?
Okay, everybody beatable.
Okay, what about Gervonta Davis? Why is he not top five? What about Jermell Charlo? Why is he not top five?
Gervonta Davis, he didn't fight for title in this fight.
He's one of the best fighter. Belts don't mean much. Benavidez doesn't have a belt. Is he not the best?
You know, it's you ask probably wrong person who does all this ranking. A pound for pound king, king of the ring magazine, king of the Reseda Boulevard. Everybody does kings and boxers and pound for pound. You understand? I'm wrong guy. You ask me, I have my favorite fighters and I have my own opinion.
Okay,
and
your top five favorite fighters, Tolik. Who do you enjoy watching? If they tell you tonight...
Okay, number one, it's Muhammad Ali and Joe Frazier. Second fight, first fight, last fight. So no problem. I can watch them as a movie. Joe Frazier, Muhammad Ali. It's a lot of talk, a lot of things we can talk about. Not now, but it's a movie. Chico.
Diego Corrales.
Corrales against the...
Castillo. Joe Guzzi said, get in him now. Get in
fight.
Him.
Roy Jones.
Against who?
Amazing. Roy Jones, I mean, his moves, what he did with Green, he moved... Right, left, boom, dropping this left hand. I mean, this is amazing.
You're Ukrainian, right?
I'm from Borden, Ukraine, yeah.
Klitschko said some comments about Roy Jones. What do you think about that?
The Klitschko says comments against Roy Jones, against him, right? I believe just the reason why, that's, again, my opinion, because Roy Jones have a Russian citizenship.
So, I mean, what did he do to him? He's an athlete. He's not
fanatic. A little bit have fanatic thing over there, right? That's what I think. I don't know.
Are you mad at Roy?
I have to blame
That's what I'm saying. Nobody should be mad at him. I don't know why Klitschko...
Good for boxing, good for boxing, good for business.
Nice to everybody, yep.
Nice, friendly, I know him personally.
Great guy.
Nothing wrong with
him. He's not a political person.
He's not political, far away from politics. He can't stay far away from politics.
He wants to fight, he told me. I talked to him yesterday. He told me, Ellie, because of what Klitschko said, I want to fight him now.
That's probably business move. Klitschko want to make some money. He want to fight Roy Jones. So they make him a little bit warming up.
Okay. Who wins the fight?
They're both already old. And it wasn't going to be... It's not going to be...
Okay. Two more people on your list. You had Ali Frazier. You had Diego Carlos Castillo. You had Roy Jones.
Arturo Gatti.
Okay. Gatti Ward, 1-2-3. Pacquiao. You love watching Ward? Him and Jake Paul. He said he wants to do an exhibition with Jake Paul.
Jake Paul, no fighter.
What do you mean? 8-0, Tolik.
It's 8-0, all fighter.
He can punch.
Yeah, Jake Paul, no fighter.
It's what is he?
This is another fighter. Vito. Him.
Who's
Vito
this guy?
Gasparyan. Him.
Oh, I know Vito.
Right,
he looks different without the hat.
He's a Christmas show. And his dog.
Where's your dog at? He's going to overheat in there. It's 100 degrees. He's dying. What's his name? Acion, how you feeling? Does he speak Armenian or English?
Only. Armenian only.
How do you say? Haper.
Bel.
What's up,
Dolje? Misty.
Hey. A girl or boy?
Bel.
Bella.
Bella.
Misty.
That's cool. Yeah, just like your fighters, doesn't listen to you for shit. How you been, Vito?
Good, brother. You?
Hey, who's the pound for pound king right now?
Pound for pound.
Number
king.
One.
Let me bring it out of the top of my head. He's the pound for pound king right now.
Your dog's like a big ass hamster.
You have Crawford, you have Spence, you have
Canelo, Gervonta.
Canelo, Lamachenko.
Listen, man, let's go with since I pick Spence over Crawford, I'll go for Spence.
Okay, so Spence number one. Who's your number two, pound for pound?
Number two is Crawford.
Number three
is Lamachenko.
Four.
Usyk.
Okay, and five. Canelo.
Canelo and Usyk can switch places. Four and five.
Okay.
Canelo at 68. If he keeps eating that beef, the Mexican beef.
So 68
bro,
is okay.
68 would be good. Bro, he's like next Pacquiao. Like Pacquiao never been juiced up, right?
Canelo's not under juice.
No? What?
No. He's natural. He's a very talented athlete. He's pumped
Pacquiao out. Too, right?
Yeah.
Pacquiao too, right?
I've known him personally. Pacquiao is the best guy.
Came from me too. I was
he's special.
With him. Listen, from one
you ever spar him?
No. I never spar him.
Pacquiao's that's the guy. I wish him all the best. One of my favorite people in boxing. Bro.
From 112 to 154, tell me you can go up to 154.
When you're special, you could do it. Roy Jones.
Roy Jones for
154 to heavyweight. Heavyweight.
Roy Jones never fought at 154. He started at 160. He was a champion at 160.
Hey, Vito, way off the subject. What kind of breed is your dog?
It's called Samoyed.
What is that?
They call it Sam. It's a Siberian dog.
So why isn't he dying in California weather if he's used to the snow and ice?
Gift. I don't know. My friend that gave me actually lives in Miami. He has two of them.
Miami. How old is the dog?
Can you believe, huh?
How old is the dog?
How old is she? She's two.
So, oh, puppy. You love having her with you all the time?
Yeah.
Does it get you a lot of dates?
I have one date only. I have a girlfriend.
Okay. That's good. Tolik, you like the dog?
I don't have a girlfriend. She's definitely getting
chick magnet.
She's a chick magnet. And she's dirty right now.
Is she fixed? You gonna have puppies?
No. I'm gonna have puppies. Okay, come out. I said, who's that? Who's?
A good dog for Big Bear.
Yeah, you should take her to Big Bear.
Big Bear, it's amazing.
Right, Big Bear, everywhere. She's mad. How's it not with you?
She's been grinding. You've been good? Yeah, always working hard. Bitter Babe or Joe Smith?
Who?
Bitter Babe or Joe Smith?
Bitter Babe, all day. I forgot about him. He's one of
He's fighting this weekend.
Top five, top six, I don't know. Everybody's underestimated. Don't forget, it was a Russian.
Chechen.
Gold medalist?
Or Dagestani?
No, Chechen.
Yeah.
Change.
Hey, Jake Paul against Andre Ward. What happens?
Andre Ward, is he coming back?
No, for exhibition. He told Floyd he wants to do exhibition.
What are you talking about? Andre Ward was part of the Bell King. It's like the same thing where you say like Jake Paul versus thing, Jake Paul versus Mayweather, or you say like Jake Paul. It's like, listen, when this guy coming from MMA, like McGregor came to fight Mayweather, right? It's the same thing if the table tennis player says, I can beat Nadal or Djokovic. You can't, it's two different sports. Go kick someone, you can punch. Right? Right? Let's go, girl, let's go. We have fun. Let's go.
All right, have a good one. Good seeing you, Vito.
See you in a bit.
Reporting. Tolik, what are your hours here if people want to come train? 7023 Reseda?
Yeah, you can tell them.
9 to 8. Come get in shape. $50 gets you in the door.
Yes.
All right. Say Ellie Segback sent you. Reporting.